South Korea launches its first South Korean-produced space rocket from Naro Space Center. The Nuri rocket reached space but failed to send a test satellite into orbit. In Russia, officials report a record 1,036 coronavirus-related deaths. Moscow's mayor announces additional restrictions after the government orders a one-week workplace shutdown starting next week. In Afghanistan, women protest in Kabul demanding education and work, which have been restricted since the Taliban's takeover in August. And India's health ministry announces it has administered 1 billion coronavirus vaccine injections.